Ever wonder how scuba divers stay underwater without constantly sinking or floating away? They wear a gas-filled device called a buoyancy compensator. Humans may have taken this idea from fish, who have a similar apparatus. But fish don't have to wear theirs. It's inside their body. It's called a swim bladder. A swim bladder is like an internal balloon that helps fish stay at a specific depth without having to expend too much energy. Here's how it works. A swim bladder expands as it's filled with gas, which increases the fish's buoyancy and causes it to float upward. When the swim bladder deflates, the fish becomes less buoyant and it sinks. There are two kinds of swim bladders, open and closed. Open swim bladders are connected to the gut. Fish with open swim bladders gulp air at the surface to inflate their swim bladder and then expel excess gas to sink down. Closed swim bladders have no connection to the outside world. Fish with closed swim bladders have to diffuse gas back and forth from their blood to inflate and deflate their swim bladder. And not all fish have swim bladders. Some fish use other strategies to manage their buoyancy, and others without swim bladders don't want to be buoyant at all. They prefer to stay on the bottom. For a scuba diver, getting your buoyancy right demands skill, attention, and extra equipment. But for fish, it comes naturally.